shape. I hope not the horrible diseases, no exotic quality things in your hair. Well, I hope not for myself. I'm keeping, how you say, keeping it upright in my usual way. I'm handsome as ever before with my new image. I don't shave, I don't comb my hair. I wear very much scruffy clothing, baggy army shoes, baggy check shirt, and all male footings. I have got, I think, airborne hormones. And I'm trying to convince myself that I am a boy, but let me tell you, I look like a right nickel thing, man. Your funny shoes, your nostrils, etc., etc. I'm hoping we can get together sometime to have a drink or two. I've gotten over my paranoid ways. And I am even funnier to talk to than ever, baby. We should crack open a bottle of wine and make rude noises together, eh? Hey, the other day I was shouted at by a policeman in town for dancing in the middle of Queen Square. It was a very miserable chip on the shoulder, red flash time. I hope his wife leaves him. Mind you, I was singing as well. My sisters had a baby, and my nan is keeping well, and my mother is fine. My father could never keep his living quiet. Well, that's my family out of the way. The weather's getting better, isn't it? Reading a book.